Matt Winter and Jay Law. They get the best of the boats this time into the first corner. I think that's Mick West who's trying to go through with him. Chloe Reynolds is in the mix with Paul Richardson. There's down there as well. And Oliver Buchanan Smith in the Sturton 155 machine as they head into the pit corner. Gav Winter asserts himself out in front at the minute. Mick West is far there with him now. But now Jay Law looking up the inside in the Shropshire Telford. Number three machine is trying to squeeze it in. I'm trying to make sure there's a gap as he works his way through. Paul Richardson's trying to look to follow him through as well in the Scunthorpe 370. Chloe Reynolds there in the Sturton 630 as well. As Olivia Buchanan Smith down at the back of the field in Sturton 115 as they look to work their way through. Chloe Reynolds now goes for a move up the inside of Paul Richardson. There's a little bit of contact to work their way through, but Paul holds on to the fourth place slot just behind Mick West. In the Scunthorpe 132 as they head down that far side there with Jake Law now looking like a man on a challenge in the Shropshire and Telford number three as he looks to work his way up the inside as he of Gav Winter. Is he just got enough grip but not quite yet, but he's trying to set himself up for the next corner now with Gav Winter under pressure in the Sturton number 35. Jake Law in the Shropshire and Telford number three, he's trying to work his way through as Mick West is trying to close him in now as well in the Scunthorpe 132. Paul Richardson all on his lonesome in fourth, while Chloe Reynolds and Oliver Buchanan Smith as well down at the back of the field, but it's up at the top of the shop. It is Gav Winter in the Sturton 35 that leads the way. Jake Law, they're trying a different line this time, trying to cut back in the Shropshire Telford number three. He's closed back up, he's on the outside of him for another time. Can he work his way through? I think the checker flag being made ready. Last day's challenge then through the pit corner. As he works his way through, he's not going to make his hit this time. It's going to be Gav Winter from Jake Law. Then it's Mick West, Paul Richardson and Chloe Reynolds in the Sturton at 6:30 ahead of Oliver Buchanan Smith in Sturton 155.